These are the Bosch DDH181X and HDH181X 18-volt half-inch drill driver and hammer drill driver. They're part of the Brute Tough range, the toughest, most durable 18-volt cordless drill drivers Bosch offers. In fact, they have 752 inch-pounds of torque and 1,850 RPM. And the hammer drill has 27,000 beats per minute, which makes these drills perfect for drilling in light concrete or masonry. Now, these tools offer a brand new feature called kickback control. Kickback control is based on a detection sensor built into the tool, which will shut down the tool in the event of a bind-up situation. It actually helps reduce the risk of a torque reaction. In the event the tool gets bound up and wants to turn and rotate around itself, the tool shuts itself off. Both tools have DuraShield body housing and unibody construction, which means they're some of the most durable and robust cordless drill drivers on the market. A half-inch all-metal chuck has built-in options for clutch settings, as well as a selection for the hammer drill mode. Two speed settings on the hammer drill driver let you choose from low speed or high speed. In addition, there's a built-in LED light for working in low-light conditions, and both feature a variable speed trigger. The tools both work with the complete line of Bosch 18-volt batteries. This flexible power system allows you to choose either a slim pack battery for working overhead or a fat pack option for extended runtime. These are the Bosch DDH181X and HDH181X. Brute Tough drill driver and hammer drill driver with kickback control. For more information about the toughest tools on the market, be sure to check out the complete line of Bosch cordless power tools.